go to bat with a Merry Christmas on his lips should be boiled in his own pudding and buried with a stick of holly through his heart. Ratchet!
Yes, sir?
Then I come to one tomorrow off.
Well, if it's quite convenient, sir.
It is not convenient, sir.
I beg your pardon, Mr. Scrooge. May I speak with you a moment, sir?
Speak swiftly. The exchange is about to close.
Mr. Scrooge, my wife has died. I need to pay her funeral expenses. And what?
And what, Mr. Smythe?
Sir, I need your time to think.
Am I a charity? Am I the state? Your mortgage is due the 25th of every month. Tomorrow, 9 a.m.
Please, sir, what about my children?
Scrooge says pay, sir.
Christmas Day, sir.
You will learn soon enough, child, that Christmas is a humbug.
Thank the Lord our prophets have made you.
You owe me interest too, sir. Your payment's overdue, sir.
Thank the Lord, if not so is my scrooge.
If you don't plan to pay, sir, the law will find a way, sir.
Don't you feel like it might snow?
such a loving song.
Merry Christmas, dearie.
Darling, feel like it much more.
It's over now.
Merry Christmas, dearie. Don't it feel like it much more.
Giving charitable and pleasant time. I believe it has done me good and will do me good, and I say God bless it.
You're quite a powerful speaker. I wonder you don't go into Parliament. Good afternoon.
Well, a Merry Christmas to you anyway, Uncle.
Humbug. Oh, for God's sake, child, shut up and let me pass!
Oi,
you've forgotten how to smile, sir,
move aside.
Come and buy a ticket for the show.
No time for this nonsense.
Life will pass you by in just a while, sir, and it may be later than you know.
Would you kindly help me reach the light, sir?
That is your problem, not mine.
Otherwise, I'm sure to get the sir.
Well, that is the workhouse for you, isn't it?
Ought to take a time for doing right, sir. You'll be sorry, sir.
Release my arm. Let go of me, woman.
Found your sorry way and never mind, sir. From the future you'll remember me.
Thank you.
partner, Jacob Marley. Oh, Screw, my dear Screw. I see you don't believe in me. Do you doubt your senses?
The smallest thing can affect the senses. You might be a undigested bit of beef or a block of mustard. And a done potato. More of the gravy than the gravy on you, whatever you are. Dreadful apparition.
Why do you roam the earth?
And why do you trouble me?
It is required of every man that his spirit travel far, lending help to those he can, no matter who they are. But if you don't, you're caught in life, spreading joy and easing pain. Your spirit will go forth in vain. And you shall wear a chain. These were cords I hold it for a rainy day. Now if every jingle I'm disgraced. Locks and keys I used to keep the poor away. That's what put these locks and keys around my waist. Link by link, my chain was getting longer. Link by link, I should have heard it clink. Link by link, each year a little stronger. Link by link, my heart is mine. Please do. Off my silver and my bits of gold, filling up my vault when day was done. Well, vaults are made of lead and cash is very gold, and around your nickel way I'm lagging behind. Link by link, you're on the brink. It's written here. If I'm ready, along your heart, it's not too late, for you'll be dragging something more than twice this way. Please, Ebenezer Scrooge, you will be visited by three ghosts.
I think I'd rather not.
When the clock strikes one, the ghost of Christmas past.
I prefer not to think about the past.
When the clock strikes two, the ghost of Christmas present.
The present? I'd rather go to bed. Good night.
When the clock strikes three, the ghost of Christmas yet to be. Three ghosts will yet may stop you ending up like me. Me.
Like you, dragging chains of all that.
soon as possible. Until then,
we're all right.
And often, and above all, not let your hearts grow bitter.
Well done, young Mr. Ebenezer Scrooge. Good work. Here's your Christmas bonus. Now, you're out to buy yourself another suit.
No, Mr. Fezziwig, I am saving my pennies for a rainy day.
A rainy day, dear boy. This is London. It rains everywhere.
Oh, very funny, my dear, very funny. Here's your bonus. Now, clear out the place, lads. We need a lot of room here.
Christmas at the Fezziwigs. Why does it linger in my memory?
What drinkies?
Friends! My dear, dear friends!
Oi, shove off!
We're so glad to have you here tonight.
Pour some wine and have yourself a bite. Here's to
make a holy noise!
What song are you? You've got to shut your soul!
It's your birthday week!
And you won't miss my
ball!
Oh,
Morning, Mrs. Scrooge.
Morning, Mr. Marley.
What a fine day. Blood at the door, sir. Ready for business. Yes, indeed.
Money to make. Money galore, sir.
Money for all we'll ever need.
Marley and Scrooge, perfectly suited.
Gentlemen with one game to play.
Promise, yes, and nothing less. And humbug if we don't do well today.
I'd like to borrow 10, sir. I'll pay you back again, sir.
£10 plus interest.
If that will be in borrow, we'll bring the rest tomorrow.
Kindly see that you're wrong.
I need a bit of time, sir. You know my greatest friend, sir.
Sign here.
I've fallen deep in debt, sir. I swear I'll pay you yet, sir. I hope you won't get started with measures so hard-hearted.
It's only a temporary setback, of course, my lad.
I wish I could believe you, Mr. Fezziwig, but I don't. Once a business goes down, it stays down. Your bank is failing.
It is a large sum to lend, and you, but you can afford it. You're doing well.
We are doing well, sir, but we cannot afford to throw good money at bad. I'm sorry.
Your heart is hardened.
Then I learned a good lesson from my father, sir. Good day.
And he treated you like a son.
I said good day.
Turn away. Here's the price you paid. Here's another shadow yet to see. Come, remember.
No. I spare no time for her. Emily?
I have something to say. You're only alone.
Just a sinner, you're an outright fool.
to see, enjoy, and taste. Yet at Christmas no one measures his wallet or his waist. So I've done you just a teeny tiny favor.
Wait, aren't you that
thank me? It's nothing at all. Just a few delicious things to savor. Don't worry, I promise they're small. You have never seen the likes of me before?
Never.
Ebenezer Scrooge, are you ready to go forth with me?
Scrooge, I will go forth with you freely. Conduct me where you will, and that you have ought to teach me, and be profit by it.
Excellently said, Mr. Scrooge. Touch my robe. Goodwill toward men, enjoyment, hilarity. Goodwill toward men, come share some, spare some. No matter when, friend, get in the spirit, because you're gonna hear it again. There's a joyful spirit in your heart, man, when that spirit's mine. Dine on the bread of humankind, it's my devil's fruit of the vine. A sweet sir, a treat sir, a little indulgence and then abundance, charity, goodwill toward men.
Abundance, charity, goodwill toward men. Enjoyment, charity, goodwill toward men. Come share some, spare some, no matter when, friends, give them to me, because you're going to hear it again.
Come on and celebrate a very merry time. All those dreams you never dared to make the most of. Listen, brother, mother goose, play the pantomime. Any little pleasure, brother, you can pick it. Life's a ball, life, you'll treat it.
Told me Tiny Tim was ill.
He tried. You didn't listen.
Come along then, Tiny Tim. Everyone's waiting for you, my boy. Up you go. On our way.
Here's to the lad who makes everyone glad that it's Christmas together.
Here's to the day that we don't give our worries enough.
To pick the finest and lovely children, look what your mother has brought.
And look what surprises your father has brought for Christmas together.
Together, all of us.
the founder of the feast, Mr. Scrooge.
Wish I had a mirror. I'd give him a piece of my mind, a piece of the
bargain. My dear, the children, Christmas Day.
Mr. Wizell's Freedle was sick, but not crazy. Mr. Scrooge.
Mr. Scrooge!
God bless Mr. Scrooge.
God bless Mr. Scrooge.
And now it's bedtime, my son.
Fred, old father, you know what I think?
What's that, my boy?
I think this was the best Christmas ever.
I think it was too.
Next Christmas, I'll be staying myself.
Well, that'll be a fine gift.
Don't we ever.
I never knew there was anything to spending Christmas together. Even this child who has nothing has so much to share. What is this feeling that overwhelms me? He looks as fragile as ever. How gently his father carries him there.
Goodnight, son. Merry Christmas.
Goodnight, mother. Merry Christmas.
Poor, poor child.
Poor child. One of many.
Spirit, are they yours?
They are everyone. This boy is ignorance. This girl is want. Beware them both. But most of all, beware this boy. For ignorance shall be mankind's doom.
Have they no refuge? No resources?
Are there no prisons? Are there no workhouses?
I eat him. Would he live?
He'd be better to die and decrease the surplus population.
You fuck me with my own words.
Who are you to decide who shall live and who shall die? If these shadows go unaltered by the future, the child lived that.
No. I can't live. No.
Spirit! Wait! Spirit! What must I do?
When the clock strikes three, I know you. I've seen you before. I feel you more than any ghost I've seen. I hope to live to be another man from what I lost. The night is waning fast, and time is so precious.
Thank you.
Let me try. I'll spend my fortune on the ones who need me. Go where kindness and my conscience flee. Give my heart and soul to all. Godspeed me on my way. And to God I pray. Yesterday, tomorrow, and today.
Happy back and by, but enjoy it till it's live and well. beat, but sounds and a lovely smell.
You there!
Here are coins for the poor, they're the first of many more, and a check for your charity. And if we save a few, then it all have to do with me.
And look at your eyes! You're perfect, you're perfect, you're handsome!
Smythe! Hear the bells, how they chime. Mr. Smythe, you're out of time! And you're now out of debt as well.
Go, by the tot, a tall.
By lots, heaven good, and a blind go well. If I'd known what I'd known, I'd have done it years ago. I'm as light as a man can be. Oh, the whole world is new, and it all has to do with me.
Hey, come along.
Children, come along!
Mr. Scrooge was laughing, gave me quite a fright.
Something made me table alone. Maybe Eastman drinking gave me quite a start.
Maybe Christmas touched his
Welcome home, Uncle Scrooge. Welcome.